This should be fast and ripping.
Finally got down to ride Tannersville. Been on the list for a long time. Thriller here is one of the best non-bike park jump trails that I've ridden. Did a separate video of it, check that out. Tannersville overall, a lot of fun, just not a lot there. Pretty much we rode down Ratlin for, it's probably a good 10 minutes down, and then probably another 20 minutes to climb back up out of it. Good fun trail. It was a little slow going with the leaves, and there were a few muddy spots, but overall, it was a good trail, fun to ride. It was a good place. After we rode here, we went to Round Top, which made for a good day of riding.
My leg.
All right, looks like we're climbing out Chickie's Loop.